How to start a VOD website like Netflix. While launching your own VOD platform, you need to provide it on both websites and mobile applications. OTT devices can bypass the traditional cable and go to the internet, such as Apple TV, Android TV, Roku, Chromecast, Amazon Fire Stick, etc. Content plan. The content plays a significant role in the VOD platform, where the VOD product sadly different for different content categories. What type of content, when you place the content will glue in your platform. Choose a business plan and monetization model. Depending on the category of your product, the business plan can be varied. If you are concentrating on multiple markets or launching your platform globally, while targeting the global level, you need to choose suitable transaction platforms like Google Pay, PhoneYip, PayPal, MobiQuick, etc. Distribution management. Content delivery network helps to reduce the website loading delay by reducing the physical distance between the server and the user. Technology to be implemented. The content should be protected from copyrights and DRM and AES encryption, as a security system to enable the restriction for protecting unauthorized access of content. The right video streaming protocols, streaming video server, and website architecture help you launch the product. Promote your live streaming website. Nowadays, it isn't enough to have a video streaming website alone, you need to give the same importance to promote your product. You can also collaborate with influencers and conduct events at the international or local level to help to promote your product. Test your product before launch. Before launching the product, you need to test both the website and mobile application from those results. If you can't provide a perfect product as you like, don't lose your hope or stay there itself. Try to approach our professional. The clock is ticking, let's begin now. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative videos like OTT VOD.